You're okay.
Grown teenagers while you're here with me.
You know, you're like...
in your belly. Do you think?
I don't know, babe. I think I noticed some rather cheesy puffs in me. I can pull it.
Oh, babe. Don't get mad. You'll get your cheese puffs. You just gotta believe.
It's like this every month. But when was the last time you heard any gods and beasts?
I'm a feeling, you know. Me, what impending do. Impending, that's a good word. I'm gonna write that down. Anyway, that me, it's really strumming my chords right now. I think it's just the baseline I need for a killer new album. what's that track? You know the one that goes dun dun dun. That was us.
I'm pretty sure that was Beethoven.
Damn, that guy's always beating us to the good shit.
Here's Dave with that classic water and electricity combo.
Have a nap, mate. I'll let myself in.
Respect the Gods and Whiskey Master tapes, and I'm done. Done with the place. Very apocalypse chic. Okay, Constant.
Geomagnetic reversal. Geology and astrophysics.
One of Ricky's tapes.
A planet or star's
oh, at least he got this right.
Such that the positions of magnetic north and magnetic south are interchanged. The Earth's field has alternated between periods of normal polarity and reverse polarity. These periods are called chrons.
Gods and whiskey. Picking you out of my teeth. A track for zombies everywhere. And there's the mosh pit.
Yes. Alia get murked. Come on, big dude. Time to do Leah. Like that. See that leg? Oh, you still out there? Hold on, because we got garage safe keys. Let's see. I'm finna go around here in this garage before we turn this in. I don't see no safe in here. I don't know which garage. Girl, stop. 666. You the devil. What do you mean? I don't even know what you're talking about. Alright, I'm coming out there. Where the hell you go? You went back up them steps. You said on the bed. Yeah. I said, cause ain't nothing here. Oh wait, this is safe. Oh no, this ain't no damn safe. These motherfuckers.
Wild party, huh?
What do I say?
Shit. You call this a party? This is nothing like the parties that God used to throw.
Okay. You say. You tell me to hurry up and then you.
I'm getting too old to be waking up in bathtubs.
Maybe that's enough looking at anatomical models.
I keep telling you to stop fucking with me, Leah. What's wrong with you? Wait a minute, cause they saying it's a garage. I got garage safe. A weapon. I'm finna sell that shit down. He got another one.
Oh hey, you got.
All right. Let's see. Sell. Yeah, I don't want that. Or this. I think I might keep that pole, but that meat cleaver got to go. Alright, quest. We gotta go back out. You ready? Nope. Oh, the garage. Yeah, I gotta find some drinks. I like to keep my... this? Nope, we need Obi's key. That off of here so I can get in here and see. Okay. Okay, we need this. We need to get this key for this and this water. You'll kill me. Girl, that's why I can't wait till we play Plants vs. Zombies so I can show you who's boss. Whoop your little ass. Send you home to your parents. Yeah, say you just leave me. You don't say I'm done. Nothing. We need to find that key. So we need to just start killing. Oh, hold on. Hold on. I got a bomb. I'm finna throw it. Stick it to that big bitch. Say that thing gonna explode. Oh shit, Tay. Damn. Right here. Did you get the big chest? Huh? Hold on. There you go. That's what I was trying to do. Where the hell you go to? Oh, you right there. Alright, I'm ready when you are. No, that's what I was asking you. Did you get that thing right there? There's something down here. Tay? There's something down here. Somebody's screaming. Oh, there's stuff down here to collect. Yeah, it was something back here that was going off, though. Back up. Ice cream truck. Damn, Tay. Oh, it's a chest all the way back here. Supposed to go this way though. I wonder if we could jump this gate though. Or we can go in this way.
Ricky's place.
Okay. Well, let's go around here. Let's clear these bitches out, Tay. I'm definitely going to end. Girl. Please stop doing drugs. There's stuff down here too, Tay. Oh, he didn't drop the damn powerful ass weapon too. Say, where you at?
He really did just party all the time.
You said you were in the inside. It's a safe over here. Did you get it? Behind the bar. Hold on, because I'm still checking, like, everywhere. There's something over here. It was something on that side. Okay.
Locked. Ah, Misha. Ricky said she had the key. So, to lure her out.
Bro, these zombies is finna come out the ass. I got my fury mode on, but I'm only gonna use it when shit get critical.
Come on, zombies. Party time.
I ain't collecting none of that shit. I'm just gonna go around just slashing them. There's one right here too.
Jank the remains of guns and whiskey.
Oh shit. Damn electricity right there.
Start without you.
Oh no. I'm trying to get my make sure I collect everything that these motherfuckers done dropped. Oh shit. There's another one, Tay. You ready? Where's stuff up here? Huh? Dead Island too.
The Fabled upstairs.
Hold on.
It's gotta be bursting with loot.
Yeah, it's gotta be bursting with loot it is. Damn. Money out the ass up here, okay? Weed. Wish I could take it out the game and put Lisa here. Tay, where you at? Oh shit, no, no, no. Stuff. Say my inventory full. Hold on. Because I got some dumb shit.
So, Chopper, surely an
active one. Oh, shit. Yep, there's a chest around here. Another storage box. Is there anything out this way on this balcony thing? Nope. Open from the other side. Door open from the other side. Okay. So, with that being said, yeah, I'm figuring it out now. Here we go. Somebody dying. Somewhere. Bitch. I heard somebody coming, but I didn't think it was one of them. All right, wasn't it? It's another door over here. Hold on, Tay, get out of there. I just threw a bomb. Yeah, I wasn't taking no chances. So we need a party contraband case.
Amy, rock goddess.
Oh shit, these bitches is in here. Maybe one of these motherfuckers got the key. the case over here. We gotta take it back to Rick. Oh, the big dude, he coming in. Look. Oh shit. He coming in. He downstairs. We can't even jump. Are you ready, Ty? Let's go. Yeah. $35. Yeah, $35. Hold on, here go the stairs right here. Hey, where the hell you go? Oh, you right here. Ooh, did I run past him? I know I seen that bitch come in. You good or no? Yeah, you good. I'm looking at your health. Yep. He tried to hit me. Cut his legs off. Oh, there go another police officer in here. Watch him blow up. Let's go. You done made me mad, bitch. See what I'm doing, Leah? Knocking you out. So I could sell them, get my money up. Oh, we can go this way to get out down here.
I just killed gods and whiskey. My inventory is full. Hold up. Let's see what I can get rid of. These right here. I want to scrap them. There we go. You shut up, Leah.
Shut the fuck up, Leah. You hear me? You fucking shut the fuck up. Motherfucker.
What's this right here? See, this is four. Only 475. It might actually be good, though. Oh, yeah, that's going. Damn, that took it to. That was just 465. It took it to 529. Hold up. Wait a minute. Let me put some in it. You better stop watching me. That's 556. Oh, increase the damage. 570. Look. You got 575. Yeah. We getting up there, boy. Protobus, we getting up there in this world. Oh, claymores are nice. Hold on. Who? Huh? Oh. Hold on. Increase damage. 555. Oh shit, I might have to get rid of my baby. Wait, you might have to get rid of my fucking baby. I might have to get rid of my fucking boy, means. Alright, so. This is 570. Let's put that there. Hold on, a claymore and this is 57. What's this one? How much damage does this one does? 869.7. Okay, what's this? 1,000. 1,000. Shut the fuck up. All right, here we go. This one, is it more than mine's? This is 1,231. No, that's not it. Oh no, that's not it. That ain't it, homeboy. No, so I can sell that. I can sell this. I can definitely sell this. Alright. So, let me go in here. Inventory. We need to move this 570 up here. $540. Alright, for one, I need to buy this right here. You only got one though, dude. I should be able to craft down. Let's sell. Go for it. I definitely want to sell that because I don't want that. Wanna sell that. Yep, I wanna sell that. And I wanna sell that. Mm-hmm. But he ain't got shit, bitch ass. He ain't got nothing. Alright, we can trade that in. Yeah. I done talked to this nigga already. I know I'm about to say, oh, hold up. Rising star we are. Huh? Let's see this weapon that he gave us.
Well, that sounds like something.
That actually might can do some fucking damage. Hold on, let's go to the board over here. Woohoo! That ain't cool. Nah, I'm gonna sell that. This is the first one inventory. That one right there. I'm doing that right there. That right there. So, yeah, buddy. Let's see, we need to fabricate some bullets. All right. And now I need to sell this bitch that I'm not using. Which one is this one? Okay, yeah, the blue. So, hold on. Let's sell. Damn, I can't sell the blue one to you? Okay, he won't take the blue one.
Aw, thanks, babe.
So Roxanne, she's sitting there with her, standing there with her dusty ass. Can't sell the blue one. So we're gonna put him up in there. Alright, we got that quest out the way. Sarah has a mission for you. Alright, let's go here. I'm waiting. I don't know, cause hold on, it's in quest and you go to story and it's the top one. You press Y and it says grab a weapon, and then the second one underneath there, it says try the front door. So that probably just be them first two missions we probably have to play over to, like in the first part of the game. Yeah. Hold on. Just story. Yeah. If you press Y, it says we didn't try the objectives that we completed, and we didn't complete. We didn't try the front door. Why? Go back. See, you in a journal. That's why. And which one is that desperately seeking? Yeah, try the front door. See, that's the one that we don't got. But all right. And then it's the second one. Monarch Studio. You said go to Rocks. Alright. Let me go. Where's Roxanne House at? Here. You here? Let's see what you got. My inventory full. Oh, they got a damn, they got another mother, the hunting rifle. I get it though. I'm trying to see, cause I got. That shit. I'm finna sell it. trying to say. Okay, I'm here. Where are you going? Is that what? That motherfucker, this claymore is nice, but it's heavy. So I gotta. So, but where is we supposed to go, Tay? Like, why are you here? I don't know. It's taking me back in the building. Where are you going? I think maybe we gotta finish other stuff to open it. You forgot that you gotta use the telecom. Monarch Studio? Yeah, that's what it's saying, that one. I'm guessing like the more we get them done and then they pop up there or whatever, it's got to be a certain amount of order or whatever.
Sarah said to meet at stage 4.
Audio right here. That's all it says. DD09.
Greetings, traveler. The captain is presently on a mission deep inside hostile territory and awaits you in the captain's
quarters. Oh, I thought we could buy shit from him. He ain't nothing but a little pussy.
It's a lot less welcoming with the space fox gone.
He? Okay. Tay, you forgot this chest over here. It's on his back. Where the hell you go? Yeah, there's stuff in here. You ain't want to collect the money and shit? Here you go. You good? Hold on, is this stuff back here? Wait till you come back. Come here, look. Oh, it's booby trap. Oh shit. Glad it didn't get me. Some dumbass. See, that's why I be getting them fuses now. And after you showed me that, I just be making sure I stay with a whole bunch of them in my inventory so I can open up stuff. Hold on, it's a little bit, it's a studio building over here. Look, see my inventory. Which one is this? This is the claymore. I'm not using it. Which one I got now? Just not that one. Inventory. So the claymore, 20, this is the claymore.
Not
fuck you come on this bus, fuck on me, bitch? This why? She got me fucked up. You good out there? Ready? Storage box behind you. Why are you standing up there? Damn. Stuff in a trash can back there. My inventory full. Let me see what they're giving me. I'm gonna get rid of that right there. What's this right here?
Hello, computer. Constant?
Deluge myth. Theological. A tale or myth in which a great flood destroys human civilization. Often sent by one or more deities in an act of divine.
Oh, you did it.
Constant?
Yep. Well, damn. My inventory is a bit. I like that sword right there. Where the hell you go to, Tay? Oh, you down this way. We need to be paying attention to see if it's like any fuse boxes gonna go somewhere to get into shit. I'm waiting for you.
Hey,
Remember, this was that other dude that was up here on this balcony. I don't remember where he went at. But remember, he had weapons. I think he was going to have weapons. I would have thought. Where you at, Ty? Man, got a diaper on. See, it's good to kill these dudes because we looking for keys for these lockers right here for certain things. Alright, ain't nothing back there. It's, there's some steps over here. I think we should go up them right here. Just to look to make sure. Yeah, and it's, yep, see? There's a chest up here. Coming. I just had to get that right there. Where you at? You went all the way down there? Oh, you in here. Oh yeah, I remember this part right here. Don't forget, yeah, you gotta get that red chest on it, up them stairs. This way. Up these steps right here. Yeah, they up there. It just won. How many achievements we got? 29 out of 45 achievements we got. We getting there. Alright, was there anything else around here that we could check? Because there probably was. These steps. Huh? You said don't go? Oh. Because I remember last time we had to run through here because of them things. There was a black chest right there. There was a leather trunk over here. Oh shit. Gave me something, but it was trash. This opens up this door to somewhere. Huh. You got that chest back there? Wait, Tay, where you going? Is the leather chest back here? Where is that? Over here. Right there. Prepared your stuff? Alright, hold on. Alright, just we can go. Oh, did you check these? Lockers. Alright. You going back out that way? Alright, come on. Why the hell would you do that? What's wrong? How the hell you do that, midget? Huh? Why would you do that? There's some keys. I got some keys. Space box 2250 prop key. Tay, are you sitting here going to sleep? I just said I got a key.
How are you doing?
Hi there.
Go ahead.
Captain, First Officer.
She set the course to the thing. We got prop key.
Set holodeck to special effects.
Hey, where you at? We gotta go around this way. You down?
Who's got my fucking back?
Okay. What the fuck?
We're not done yet.
And cut that down, midget. I am streaming. So it's these doors that we should be able to open. How the hell did you do that?
Graveyard zombies? That's so retro.
After dealing with a zomboid ambush, we will use a time portal to jump back into 1970s.
You already through there?
I will wear a beanie to hide my alien fro.
Storage box right there. Yeah.
Oh,
I'll take a look around. Right.
Oh my God, Tay, what the... It's a storage box up here where I'm at. See where I'm at?
Sweet temptation of his own minions.
It's a storage box up here. The terror is the butcher zombies the city set and kill them to bait them out. It's a box up here. I'm trying to get you to come get this box. Come around here. Think you can come up that way, Tay. You gotta go back around where you was just at. Go back around where you was just at. Oh, you can. Oh, there go the box right there. Then it says we gotta bait them out. It's a thing right here. I'm missing a battery. It's a battery that's missing. You know where the battery is at? What the hell kind of weapon is this? It's uncommon. Put it in here. Put it in here. Okay, so what is we supposed to do? The tier is a butcher. Lure zombies to the city and kill them. Oh, we gotta lure them in here.
Hey, how's it going?
Still come on, you gotta push that button.
Just baiting Big Dad out with a tasty snack.
Creative.
Yeah, we just gotta get five of them.
Deck in your favor, don't be shy about using the special effects. Those zombies won't know what hit them.
Need three more to come in here. You got it. Hit that switch.
Thank you.
Hey, look. I am, look, this weapon. The pickaxe.
All set. Come and get it!
Oh man, you see who that is, right? That crawling thing, right? Okay. Tay. Come on. Oh, you ain't use your thing? Bruh. How electrocuted you went under? Oh, my fury. Mm-hmm.
Trap set and late.
Mm-hmm. I didn't do anything now. Where the hell the rest of them is at? I think maybe it's back over here. Huh?
Zomboid Emperor, and
which weapon is that they gave us? They just gave us another achievement. Talk to her no more. Nope. All right, Lee, I'm ending.